Interesting, interesting. Scissors. I don't know why I like calling scissors scissors. It's just, it's more fun, I guess. I don't know. I like pronouncing words wrong, and people who watch, I guess, my other videos know that I like to do that. But people who are not familiar with my videos and hear me pronouncing words wrong get really upset. Like, oh my god. I think my favorite, though, is Bioshock Infinite. Instead of Columbia, I say Columnica. And it happens to be a little bit of an inside joke between me and my friends. And people are like, do you not know how to read? As the unlucky girl examined the scissors, they suddenly spoke.
No thanks necessary. No thanks necessary. You might have been better off being bound than being free to feel pain. So scary.
Scissors are ominous. Alright, they are rather rusty. Perfect for stabbing. I don't think they're actually used for weapons. I think we keep the fork. But I will double check with this. Actually, we should probably drop off some of this shit. Yeah, I can't equip that. Alright, let's drop off some stuff and then we'll save. Sounds like a good plan. Actually, no, we don't need to actually go. Actually. Okay, so let's see what we can drop off. We can drop off the little princess book. For right now. I think we'll be okay without it. The dog collar we'll keep. The green butterfly, fuck that. It's useless to us now. So we'll just keep it in a box. Cool, we don't need to, like, throw it away or anything. Cloverfield. Also put that in Dropbox. And then the key I kind of want to hang on to right now. The map I'm going to put away because, like I said, if I'm going to use the map, I'll just look online for one. This, I don't know. I can't drop it, so I'll just let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom. I'm getting soulful here. Let it be. Alright. Nope, not that way. This way. These kerners. They took our gerbs, these corners. Oh my god. Ah, talking. It is a hell of a thing. Alright, so I believe Puppy was in here? Yes. So let's cut Puppy down. Finally, after all these years, we're back to save you. Don't growl. Oh, don't even catch him, Jennifer! Oh! The unlucky girl cut the ropes with the scissors and freed the dog. Free from captivity, the dog seemed quite happy. However, the dog stood there and wouldn't move. It looked up at the girl as if wanting something, waiting for her reaction. Do you need a collar? Because I have one! Oh, Bubbles! Brown!
Brown!
Oh, Brown! I'm sorry you have a lame name, but you're adorable. Giving commands to Brown. Command come, press the circle button in order Brown to come to Jennifer. Stay, press the square button in order Brown to stay. Command find Brown can track down items by following their scent. Have Brown track down the item by smelling the box on the shelf for starters. Alright, let's do that. A biscuit tin. To use the find command, open the menu of the screen, then close the menu. Wait. Open the menu screen and select the appropriate item, then close the menu screen and press the triangle button. During this tutorial, the biscuit tin cannot be dropped. Okay, fair enough.
Go!
Oops, sorry, I. Go! Brown's like, what the fuck? I don't know! Where do you want me to go? Okay. Alright, here we go. Find. Okay, so we have that equipped for the find.
Go!
Go, Brown. Find us a biscuit tin. Good boy! When the find is used correctly, you'll discover hidden items like this. Awesome! Thank you, Brown. Thank you, Brown! Thank you! Okay. A biscuit has been found.
Only just myself?
We now know that the scent of the biscuit tin is linked to a biscuit. When you select the biscuit tin from the menu screen, you'll see biscuit listed under Find Target. There might be more biscuits nearby. Use the triangle command to find again.
Go!
Brown is on the case. Oh, good job. Man, there is just biscuits everywhere. Someone was just leaving. Wait, do biscuits normally come in tin? As long as the hidden items are nearby, you can use the find command. You press the triangle button again to find another item. Alright.
Go!
Okay, that's it. Seems there are no items in the area that can be found with the biscuit tin. If Brown can't find anything, you'll be able to tell by his gestures. Also, if a search fails in one area, try another. Or fails in one area. God, sorry. It's resolution. Keep an eye on the find target list as well as Brown's gesture. This concludes the find tutorial. Alright. Sweet. So we can keep... So what do the biscuits do? Does that heal me? Oh, I can find a lot of targets. Let's see. So we have the tin. The tin can only find the biscuit, but if we use a biscuit, put that in find, we might be able to find more, apparently. These are all question marks there.
Go!
Alright. Brown is on the case. No, nothing, Brown. Okay, that's cool. It's cool. We'll head on out and, Where's the eggs? Not here.
Go!
Maybe the door is blocking you? Brown! Oh shit! Brown senses something! His brown senses are tingling! Ugh, are you smelling the pigs? Alright. What have we found? Thank you, Brown. We found bacon! I love bacon! The old woman didn't make me bacon, but you did! Oh, can I just say I love you, Brown?
Go.
Anything else? Brown is incredibly useful in this game. Because finding items is terribly important for your success and ability to live. Alright, we got something in this room! Backup parts room. And when I'm scouring for items in the future, I'll try and do that off screen. So I can- ooh, what's this? I can imagine this could get pretty boring. Oh, we found a ribbon! What does a ribbon do? Alright, so bacon, ribbon, something else. Interesting. Let's see if we can find the last item that can...
Go!
That can register, and then we'll try ribbon. Just curious. I only did a little bit of item searching. Well, not a little bit. In the past. Enough to help with my survival. Oh. Alright, Brown. Let's go. It's also cool that he can take you to other areas and be like, no, we gotta go here. We gotta go. You gotta trust me on this one. I know what I'm doing. I'm a puppy. I can smell this shit. Like you would not believe. Right under my own nose. Another ribbon. Now what on earth does a ribbon do? How does this help us progress in the game? Find, use, look. Maybe I can find out what it does. A lovely ribbon. Oh, that's great. Now, does a biscuit heal me? Look. A crispy almond biscuit that will leave you wanting more, restore some health. Okay, so that helps. Bacon, maybe for Brown? Juicy bacon that will make a dog drool. Okay.
Go!
Whoop! Actually, you know what? Maybe I'll just hunt for items and then I'll catch you guys in a few minutes. I don't know where Brown went. Oh no. Oh, this way. Sweet. Actually, no, we're going the way we need. No, we're going back the way we came. Okay, we'll be back, guys.
No. God, what? I was just looking for items.
Check that out after we check out what Brown's- ow, I just hit myself in the head. Brown has found. Oh, a ribbon! Perfect. Alright. We've gotten some items, so I guess we can be on our merry way. Ah!
Is my phone going off? Oh!
Alright. Okay, up the stairs. Old lady who did not make me bacon has gone up the stairs. So we have a hat. Pick it up. It's shiny. It's a shiny hat. It's a shiny. There we go. Okay, Martha's hat. It's a hat worn by Martha, who was being accused of being a witch. Oh! I didn't know she was being accused of being a witch. Let's see. Okay, so we need the one-leaf clover room, because we have a key. It's two-leaf. I think that's where the old woman was dragged. I don't think we really want to go in there anyway. That's the four. Ah, this must be the one. Alright, so do we use the key on it then? Is that how this works? Let's see. And oop, not equip, use. Aha! I can solve doors. Third passenger corridor. Alright, new area for us to explore. Possibly a butterfly? A beautiful butterfly is here? Possibly? Oh, creepy kid's here. Hi, what's up? What are you doing? Ah, I skipped again. With the look of annoyance, the prince clicked his tongue and mumbled at her.
Why, you! Go away! Go away!
What are you doing? I'm a shadow, a shadow. Of course you are. You are, like, completely blending with your surroundings. Was that a door or was that part of a wall? That was indeed a door. Let's check it out. It's locked. That is also locked. Interesting. Is there any other... Oh, there's another door. And locked. Huh. Oh my... Oh, jeez, this is a maze. This is a maze. You know what? I think I might have screwed the pooch on this one. I think we might need Brown to smell the butterfly. I'm, like, vaguely remembering this. To find the blue butterfly. And I dumped that shit. I wonder if it's possible for us to find the butterfly without Brown's help. I could just be wondering, because I don't want to walk all the way back to get
stupid butterfly.
If I was a butterfly, I'd be in the men's bathroom. Oh, it's like personal stalls. It's pretty nice. A lot of bathrooms in this place, but you know, it is a pretty big place. And each bathroom is just leaking. I may actually have to walk back. I don't wanna. I'm so lazy. Oh, yeah, there's too many doors. I gotta go back. Fuck. I don't even know which way back is. This way back? Alright, we are back. In the second Pastor Hollows, but the third. But I would be misreading that. Alright, and we have the butterfly. Gonna have Brown look for it. So, find. Alright. Brown, now is your time to shine.
Go!
Brown's on the case. He's gonna find us a beautiful butterfly to use. Alright. Hey, no, butterfly. Ah! Brown! Are you sure? I don't think we can get in this room. Brown.
Go!
Brown, this one's not working. Brown, someone's in there and they're angry. Brown, do you know? Here. You know what? Let's see if we can find Martha.
Go!
Maybe we're supposed to find Martha. This is Martha? Martha's in here? Martha, I have your hat! We have to give her her hat back. Nothing happened. Okay. Okay. I looked up online what I need to do. And it's Trixie! We have to find the two-leaf clover key. And in order to do that, we're gonna have Brown look for it for us. And apparently, it's in here. Trixie. I was so sure that the green butterfly thing would work. But I guess there's no butterflies in here. Alright, Brown. It's enough fucking around. We got this. I'm running into a wall, Brown. You found it? Hang on, let me just go through you. Nope, not the door. Behind. A Okay, a key with a single leaf. It seems to be incomplete. Okay, so it was just borked. When the copper leaf is attached to the key, makes a two-leaf clover. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Clever game, clever game.